Hi everyone, Lainey and I are here again for you, sharing some more mental wellness tips to help you live your best life. So today we'll be sharing five strategies that if you do these five strategies every day, I can almost guarantee that you will live a happier, healthier, more productive, successful life. And it's really great for us to feel like we can take control of how much we can improve our own lives. So the first tip, in no particular order, the first tip is all about structure. So in the evenings before I go to bed, I actually take a minute, a couple minutes to write down all the things that I want to do the next day. I write how long it's going to take, maybe the time frame I want to use to do it in, depending on if I have to do it during the day or if it's an evening thing. And so creating that structure for myself holds me accountable the next day for the things that I want to get done. The next is sleep, and I can't stress enough how important it is to get the 8 to 10 hours of recommended sleep every night. And the most important thing about sleep is also that you're staying consistent and that it's during nighttime. So when it gets dark out, the light, the darkness signals to our brain that it's time to go to sleep and it's time to get rest. And so your brain is ready and waiting for that time on a very particular schedule. You can look more into it if you'd like to understand sleep schedules, but it's really important for you to be getting that 8 to 10 hours every night, and specifically for it to be consistent. The next is exercise, and there's two ways that we exercise. We exercise our mind and we exercise our body. So obviously exercising your body, you might go for a walk or a bike ride, or something else that's possible for you physically. Maybe if you can't do those things, something with your arms, or being able to find ways to physically exercise that work for you. Exercising your mind could mean journaling. It could mean reading. It's really important that we do that on a daily basis. It helps keep our brain functioning at peak levels, and also helps us to grow and learn and improve ourselves. So reading a little bit each day, or journaling, or a combination is really helpful. Meditation. So important note here is that meditation can look different for different people. Sometimes people think of the word meditation and they automatically think that they're supposed to be doing deep breathing for an hour. That's not necessarily true. For me, meditation is my gratitude journal every morning that I start every day with. Sometimes I listen to an app called Insight Timer. There's another one that I like as well called Calm. And there's different things on there that all fit under the category of meditation. So find what works for you and do it every day. The last is diet. So we know through research that all of the things that we put into our body affect how we feel on a daily basis. So if you're eating healthy foods, fruits, vegetables, healthy grains, things like that, you are going to feel better and feel stronger mentally and physically than if you were to eat processed foods and fatty foods and junk foods most of the day. So keep that in mind. And then of course, water. So we can't underestimate the power of water for our body and our brain. It's really important that you're getting at least 8 glasses. If you are someone who works out a lot, or you're someone who maybe has a bigger build, you might need more water than that. So you'd have to kind of look into what the best amount of water is for you and your exercise and diet and all those things. But water in general is really important. I hope all of these things are helpful for you. I hope you start your routine tomorrow. And even if you just do one thing differently, you're making a difference for yourself. Stay well, stay safe, and we'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.